This video is going to go into how to use Otter AI. This tool can be used for note-taking, you can use it to create caption files, or you can use it to generate a transcript from any type of audio or video file. All right, the first thing you want to do is actually go to Otter AI. And I say it that way because that is the address of the website. Now, I do pay for this program because as someone that creates a lot of content, I use this tool heavily to generate SRT files. But for today, we're just going to use this tool for some general note-taking. Before doing anything else, I'm simply going to select record button, and Otter AI begins to write down everything that is said during this time. Now, if I was having a conversation with somebody else, it also would pick up their voice and attempt to transcribe it. In fact, Otter AI can be used to record many, many people in a single conversation. You have the ability to set speakers and timestamps to any of the information that's recorded in Otter AI. Now, if we were to run this in the background and say we were attending a history course, we could get the entire transcript of that history course in our note within Otter AI. Excuse me, within our conversation of Otter AI. A conversation is what Otter calls any of their individual recordings. Now, for now, I'm going to go ahead and select the stop recording. But before we get to that, please take a moment to hit that like and subscribe button. Now back to the video. And the conversation is going to begin processing in the background. Now, if I go into Otter AI and I look back at one of my previous conversations, I'm going to try to find one that's a little bit longer. So this particular conversation is 6 minutes and 28 seconds. Let's select it. And under the summary tab, we have the ability, all of our notes are categorized. So Otter attempted to apply a structure to our notes, and we can simply copy our summary. And if we wanted to, we could simply look at the summary within Microsoft Word. Additionally, it links to that conversation in Otter, so it's really easy to jump back into the conversation. And then another final note is you could easily share this conversation with other people. So if you were in a meeting with multiple people, you could share it with each of them. Any of your notes or images that you made inside of the conversation will also be shared. Not any of the private notes, but any action items or things like that. So that concludes this video on how to use Otter AI for note-taking. I really wanted to highlight the summary feature and just go over some of the nuances of using Otter AI. As always, I can be your personal accessibility expert, and I just want to thank you for joining me here today, and I can't wait to see you in the next video.